How to fix Corsair Utility Engine No device detected error on Windows 11. 1. Try another USB port in your PC case. 2. Quit and restart Corsair Utility Engine. 3. Update USB drivers using the recommended Avast driver updater in this video guide. 4. Change BIOS switch on device. 5. Create a new Q profile. 6. Uninstall then reinstall Corsair ICUE as admin.